Hello.
Today I still show you how to fix the Microsoft Compatibility Telemetry high CPU usage issue in Windows. Step 1, open Task Scheduler. Open the search bar and type Task Scheduler. Click on the result to open Task Scheduler. Step 2, navigate to the Application Experience task. In the left panel, double-click on Task Scheduler Library. Double-click the Microsoft folder. Double-click the Windows folder. Click once on Application Experience. Step 3, disable Microsoft Compatibility Appraiser. On the right side, find Microsoft Compatibility Appraiser. Right-click on it and select Disable. Close the task scheduler and restart your computer. You're done. Hopefully this solved the high CPU usage issue. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.